Ellie, and this is my PSA Plus. I am a triathlete. A triathlete is someone that competes in triathlons. And a triathlon is a race that includes swim, bike, and run. For swim, I usually do 150 meters to 200 meters. And for bike, I usually do 6 miles. And then for run, I do 1 mile. And what you need for a triathlon is a tri-suit. Then for swim, you're going to need goggles. And then you're also going to need a swim cap. And then for bike, you're going to need a bike. And you're also going to need water. And then for run, you're going to need sneakers. And also for a triathlon, you're going to need, most triathlons are going to need a team. And I go with a tri team that is really good. It's called Tri for Him. I would definitely recommend it.